Thank you. Oh, you made it. I was just explaining the situation to Paul.
Ikros wants to shut down the tower, right?
Yes. Archon Elric asked us to find a way to shut down the Omnium Tower, but what should we do exactly?
Oh, Elric. Leaving such an important job to us.
I've checked the internal structure of the Omnium Tower. It's a mess. It'll take some time to rearrange the energy pipeline.
Oh, wow, Paul. You know how to stop it?
Cut to the chase, Franz. If you have a way, just spit it out.
Simply put, we need to find something called Astrum. Have you heard of it?
Astrum? What's that?
It's a kind of artificial omnium crystal, and a very efficient energy storage medium. We need it to power the cooling system inside the Omnium Tower. But unfortunately, after the cataclysm, the technology to produce it was lost. It won't be easy to find a complete piece of Astrum. Luckily, I have some friends who deal with things under the counter. They shared some valuable information. There's a fighting competition held around here, and the organizer seems to have put up a piece of Astrum as the reward. A generous prize indeed.
So you're saying we should try to win the competition?
Well, you know I've said it before. Fighting really isn't my forte, so... good luck with the Astrum hunting.
Leave it to me. I'll...
Yeah! Welcome to Mega Arena. The competition is underway. Everyone's gunning hard for the Astrum. I haven't seen you before. Is this your first time here? Want to give it a shot? All the competitors here are the best of the best. But if you're interested in betting, that's reserved for regulars. Sorry, rules are rules. Glad to see another competitor. Please see Digsby, the arena manager. He'll make the necessary arrangements.
This is Mega Arena. If you're not competing, a new contestant, Digsby's busy. I'm in charge today. Rules? I'll just tell you the most important one, because I hate chit-chat. Anything goes, just don't kill anyone. There's also something about no private fights. I'll give any rule breaker something to remember. You got that? That's it. A new round is about to start. Come check it out. That one over there with the dual blades is a rookie, just like you. She's up against a veteran called Meepo, who isn't actually that good. Itching for a fight? Get your opponent is the winner of this match. And
next up, an all new mega fight. What an excellent match! The new contestant from Astra is your winner!
Not bad. I thought you were an amateur. Guess I was wrong. Your next opponent is Max. He's one of you. You want to talk to him? You can find him in the stands before the...
Stop looking around. I'm Max, your next... I don't care who you are or where you're from. Be ready to beg for mercy. You asked for it.
Won the semi-final too, huh? Good work. It's a three-way brawl, and the last one standing wins. But your opponents are the Brutal Brothers. They've got a trick or two up their sleeves. They'll work together to eliminate the third contestant. I hate to say this, but it's a long shot for you. You can talk to them before the match, but I'm warning...
you. cool.
Against us in the next round. I'm gonna win it again this time and be the
You're the poor fool up against us in the finals? The Brutal Brothers are gonna chew you up! What? Gordon still wants to win again? It's my turn, he promised! How divine! I'll team up with you first, and then we'll battle it out after!
Winning the championship on your first try, that's really something. Almost forgot. Here's your prize. That's it for today. My work is done, and I'm out of here.
Congratulations on the victory. Franz is waiting for us at the Omnium Tower. We should...
together.
We have the Astrum.
Whew! That was fast. Now we just need to link it up with the Omnium Tower's control station and activate the cooling system.
Yes.
See? We've already quieted the tower down. But that was only the first step. The heirs of Ida are still lurking in the shadows. Shutting down the other four towers won't be that easy. You and Mia should go back to the shelter and say your goodbyes. Banja's Omnium Tower is the closest from here. I'll do some recon on it.
What?
Friends told us everything. You're headed to Banja's port, right? I know you're working for Hykros now, but you'll...
Zeke only did it because he had no choice. I just want to see him and Shirley back safe again. Sorry, we left you with the toughest job. We can't possibly repay you for everything you've done for the shelter.
This thing with Zeke, it's in your hands now.
I will find them, I promise.
Follow the Blue Creek downstream to reach Banja's dock. Be careful.
Bon, yeah, à tout de suite.